There's a fancy scientific name for it, but most people are calling these slimy creatures in a Vancouver pond yucky goo.
They turned up this summer, and apparently they are everywhere. Check out this stuff. We're told it's like Jell-O and was discovered by amateur naturalists during a field day at the city's Stanley Park. Experts say the stuff is a colony of organisms that bond together to fight predators. They say it's actually not dangerous to humans, just kind of gross. Yeah.